Hello, Adele! The 27-year-old singer looks stunning as the latest cover model for Vogue, showing off her slimmer figure. Adele stuns in custom Burberry in the March issue of Vogue. The singer looks like a true work of art modeling for the magazine, striking some fierce poses for this latest edition. The 25 singer talks all her recent success and how she has become a more confident woman. She told the mag, "I like myself more than ever. I feel so comfortable in my own skin. I really like how I look. I like who I am. I like everyone that I surround myself with." Inside the Glossy, Adele also opens up about choosing a healthier lifestyle and her weight loss journey. Adele admits at one point she could down an entire bottle of wine in one day. She now avoids certain foods and drinks, and Adele also revealed she used to smoke Marlboro cigarettes faithfully but has since kicked her smoking habit to protect her throat. "I was trying to get some stamina for my tour, so I lost a bit of weight. Now I fit into normal off-the-shelf clothes, which is a really big problem for me," she told the mag. Adele jokes about her new shopping addiction, revealing she also enjoys getting retail therapy at stores like Joseph and Chloe. However, the When We Were Young hitmaker still uses her longtime stylist, Gail Paul, for custom gowns and appearances. Now, wasn't Adele just breathtaking in the March issue of Vogue? And for more fashion news, keep it right here.